Okay, good morning, teacher. So, how are you today, teacher?
I am happy.
Okay, so I'm happy too. So, before we start, I want to introduce myself. So, my name is Joy Canil, and you can call me Teacher Joy. So, I'm a teacher in Changkrachang Success School. I teach math and English subject. So teacher, can you tell me your name?
My name is Onuma Wan Kam. You can call me Teacher O.
Okay, teacher.
I am 30 years old.
You're still young, teacher. Okay. So teacher, what grade is your homeroom?
I am homeroom teacher, grade 6/3.
6/3. So what are the subjects you are teaching, teacher?
I teach English.
Oh, wow. That's good, teacher. You're very good, right? Okay. So let's start, teacher. I sent you the questions for today. So let's start with number one. What are you doing now?
Doing now. I am talking with you.
Okay, that's correct. You're talking with me. Okay, so next. Can your students study in your online class?
Yes, teacher.
So all of them can study?
Again?
All your students can study in your online class or some only?
Yes, yes, yes.
Okay, so next, what do you think about your online teaching?
Again, teacher.
What do you think about your online teaching?
It is good.
It's good. Okay, so what will you plan for your next online teaching?
Next law. An idea.
What are you planning to do? Sing a song, it's like that.
Yes. Sing and dance, teacher.
Okay, so sing and dance in your online next online teaching. I will watch, teacher. I will watch your video next time. Okay. So next, if you want to improve yourself, which will you do first?
Improve yourself. I want to speak English more.
Oh, speak English more. It's good. Okay. So next, teacher, tell me three things for you to develop yourself. What are those things in order to develop yourself?
I think learn a new language.
Okay, so learn a new language. What else, teacher?
Read a book every day. Pick up a new hobby.
So read books every day. So new books. What else, teacher?
Pick up a new hobby.
If you pick up a new puppy, okay. Okay, so teacher, that is all about the questions in the second round. Now let's move on to the common mistakes. I sent you the last time the questions about common mistake, right?
Yes.
Did you read it all, teacher?
Okay.
Okay, so let's start with the first question, teacher. I want you to read number one.
Are you ready?
Okay, very good, teacher. Next, number two, I ask the question and then you read the answer, okay? How is the weather today?
The weather today is very hot. I feel very hot.
Very good, teacher. Next, number three, how many cats are there?
There are six cats.
Okay, very good, teacher. Number four, How many oranges are there?
There are 10 oranges.
Next, how many butterflies are there?
There are 2 butterflies.
Okay, so teacher, a number 5, if we say butterflies, meaning it's 2 or more. But if we say butterfly, it's only 1, okay?
Okay.
Teacher, next, teaching intro, can you read me number 1 and number 2, teacher?
Number 1 and number 2.
Today
we will study about numbers.
Okay, very good. Next.
Today I will learn about today I will teach about.
Okay, very good, teacher. Next, number 7, vocabulary. Can you read? Spell the word.
Spell the word.
Thank you, teacher. Next, when you show another picture. Next picture.
Next picture.
Okay, thank you, teacher. Next, about numbers. 6.
6.
Okay, can you spell number 6, teacher?
S-I-X.
Okay, very good, teacher. Next, 12.
12.
Okay, spell 12, teacher.
T-W-E-L-V-E.
Okay, very good, teacher. Next, 25.
25.
Okay, can you spell, teacher?
T-W-E-N-T-Y-F-I-V-E.
Okay, very 25. Good, teacher. Next, 55. Okay, thank you, teacher. Next, about feelings. I am okay.
I am okay.
I am sad.
I am sad.
I am happy.
I am happy.
Okay, next, I feel bored.
I feel bored.
Okay, thank you, teacher. Next, I am excited.
I am excited.
Okay, next, I have a headache.
I have a headache.
This is my pencil.
This is my pencil.
Last one, this is your pen.
This is your pen.
Okay, that's them, teacher. Wow, you're very good, teacher.
Thank you, teacher. Okay.
Thank you, teacher. See you again next time.
Thank you, teacher. See you again. Bye.